they have the child, they will carry so many limbs just for the good of the family.
Yeah. Even yesterday, we were outside late in the evening, and people are coming back from the bush. This lady, I looked at her, she's coming. Big bunch of
wood that is here.
And woman is getting old, and everything is cool, and da 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 da. And suddenly the man disappears or dies, and she has nothing.
Yeah.
So it's the same thing. He said, you know, the lady that is taking care of the house, she is employed.
Yes.
That's when the rules in the chain go by
themselves.
If she's in the house taking care of the whole house and the child bearing the house, then she should earn at least 50%
of
what he should do.
Right? I read
long, crowded years, I said, no, it's not the future I want to. And eventually, I gave up that, you know, finesse.
I was thinking of designing a new t-shirt. I was thinking of I didn't talk about it.
Repair works and do investigative work. while the reactors are running. So we were the pilots that went in there. And I picked some of the attire that we wear. This is actually taken from my own entry, my photograph. And that was from my photograph. And when we go as a group, this lady here, she was the operator that stands between us and the control center. This is symbolized here as the control center. We have two of them, both ends of the plant. So she will be in touch with both of them. And there are other groups that are monitoring the climatic conditions outside. So once it hits certain threshold, we have to back up. So this is all about producing the season. And it's been running for over 50 years. Over 50 years. No incident of like Chernobyl or yourself. I spent 24 years working here until last June when I retired. So this is a piece that will be there with me.
Yes. Will make you remember us.
Yes. Yes.
It's very good.
And these are part of my units. At some point, I used to enjoy climbing and going on high-rise buildings. But there was a day we went for working at high training. It's only 8 feet tall. We got into the platform with two models. And my partner, he handles one, I handle the other one. And I said, Craig, you count. You're younger. If I count, you might miss the beat. So we got up, did our job, pretend to have done the job. It's okay. The instructor said, you can come down now. And his countdown, start the motors. His is going down, mine is stuck. And before I knew, my legs were wobbling and everything just went crazy that day. I said, okay, that's it, no more heights for me. So they are doing their rope access,
okay.
Get from the top and they come down, do expression on the face of the back into the concrete, and then they go back up again. So,
it's very good.
I look at Earth as one big piece. And then we came along and start dividing it up. And claim to be the owner of a particular place. And we build our walls around it. We build our fences. And we create gorges to separate us. And I'm keep looking at it and doing the reverse. When the Berlin Wall fell, I said it didn't just fall. It fell and hit the fences that are around. And broke those down as well. And the post of the fence now crosses the bridge, make a bridge for the people to go across the bridge. And here is all of us, all the different countries and areas.
But in the essence, there is no boundary on earth. There is no boundary. That's why the concept is good. There's no boundary. We create a boundary. This one will say, this is my area. This one country will say, this is my territory. And this one is this.
Yeah.
But nobody has any place in life. And those are the things that make us to have words, misunderstandings, disharmony. How do we have harmony in life? Unless we dissolve of all this, we remove all this bitterness and ignorance in life.
Yeah.
We will not come together.
And you just hit the nail on the head.
Yes.
This is called harmony.
Okay, fine. Fine.
All right.
Let's go. Okay. 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 The baby's father.
Okay.
The other side here, yeah, is still this. The other side. I went to the village, so I love it. So I started to paint it.
Okay.
It's the other side of the baby's father. Okay.
And this is the head.
Yes.
I have to remember one of my English teacher, Jack, about his high school. And he was saying, I want you to personify this desk.
Okay.
And we go around thinking, trying to create something in our mind, telling a story about a desk being the main character. So I took that same concept and started personifying the geometric figures, putting them together to form creatures that I come up with. So I call this one Prelude to Dance.
What?
Prelude to Romance.
Okay, Romance.
Yeah. They are so in love, if you look at it this way, she has two hands, left and right. If you look at the whole picture, he has his one left hand there and his right hand covering her. And of course, they're looking to each other's side. We know what's going to happen next. So I leave that to
you. To any viewer.
Yeah. Drop the time.
Okay, this is yours. Okay. Yeah, I think I've seen this.
Precious, a full way from Delta State. She calls this piece a Donnelly, meaning woman warrior.
Okay, woman warrior.
Yeah. When she sent this to me and when she eventually brought the original painting to me, I said, okay, I have my feelings. And I have my interpretation of this painting. I said, if you want to hear mine first, I said, you captured a very beautiful lady with very distinct utilities around her. Okay, if you are looking at her from the point of beauty, she's also telling you that be ready for this too. I could be soft, I could be very hard. Yes. I said, okay, so what's your interpretation? He said, she's a woman warrior, period. That's it.
Yeah. The softness may not even be there.
Yeah.
This could be a one.
Yes.
For to command.
Command.
Because if she's a warrior, she may not be likely getting close to people or consulting with them.
Yeah.
She could use this as a wand to make you soft and capture you.
Yeah. And that's what, after seeing this painting, I, on the way flying back, a movie came and it said, the woman king. And I watched it, I said, wait a minute. Yes. Oh, brutal. Very, very brutal. Like the king himself recruits this woman and this warrior king and warrior the king what the woman king. She trains him to be as brutal as could be. It was I can't even describe it, but that's exactly the way she appeared.
Yeah. Story so that the people will understand what you have brought out Because if I come, you say, ah, this is from the Greeks. That is much more than that. The world in this Greek here is much more than what people are looking for. The world here. So people should learn to understand what we have. People don't know what we have unless you tell them. So tomorrow, if people are coming,